Well, this man was described to us as someone who serves his community and company daily and always takes care of his family and friends. This is Kenneth Plaster, and he has spent the last 15 years driving for Old Dominion. Kenneth, we are highlighting you as our hero tonight.